What's up, guys? Welcome back. So today, y'all, that's gonna be my welcome in video. Like, that's gonna what I'm be doing every video. Like, well, period, poop. Nah, but today I am doing 25 facts about, why I just do this? 25 facts about me. Some facts about me. Let me move y'all a little bit closer. I feel like y'all need to come into my world right here. Yeah, this is more like it. I just did the try on haul with Fashion Nova. So that's the clothes I did. Go check out that video. It's really, really nice. I did a little bit of some fall outfits. Some sweaters, some pants, some jeans, this robe, and this little onesie thing. It's a black onesie. So go check that video out. I'm going to put the link right here. Go check it out. Like, go check it out. Okay, so first things first, my name is Kyra, of course. Hey, girl. What you doing, girl? Hey, girl. That's the first fact. How my mama got my name. When she was pregnant with me, she said she was in a store. I don't remember what store it was. And I want to say, like, somebody went on the intercom and called this girl's name out. And she said it sounded so pretty to her. Like, oh, my God, that name just stood out to me. And I really liked that name. So she asked one of the, I don't even know if she knew this lady or what. But she asked her, like, what name did you say that was? She's like, oh, Kyra. She's like, oh, okay. So mama said she waited to the side. Like, waited to the side till the girl came up there. And then she asked her, like, how you spell your name? Because I'm having a little girl, and I really love that name. Like, it just fits me. Like, I love that name. And she's like, oh, I spell K-Y-R-A. That's where my name came from. That's fact number two, I guess. my birthday is October 26th. I'm a Scorpio. I know what they say about them Scorpios, though. Check them out. Check us out. Scorpio, stand up. Stand up, Scorpio. Stand up. You know, we in this thing. But anyway, yeah. I'm from Chicago. Chirac. Windy City. The Hooded City. let me see. What's some of my favorite color is purple. No, I got a lot of favorite colors. I ain't gonna lie. I like bright colors. Like, really, really bright colors. Like, yellow, purple, green, orange. I'm not really a red or pink. I mean, I like pink, but I don't like pink. We got a love-hate relationship. Like, I don't like pink like that, but I like pink. Like, you know what I'm trying to say? Like, it's like I'll wear it on my nails. My favorite food is chicken and pizza. I love pizza. Oh, my God. Fried chicken. I love fried chicken. I'm not really big on cheeseburgers and stuff like that. Like, no. I mess up some chicken Alfredo. Chicken and shrimp Alfredo. Let me eat that, sis. Let me get that. I went to school at Jackson State. What's up, Tigers? What's up, y'all? JSU in the building. I lived out there 4 years by myself. Like, I had no family, no nothing. Like, whatever. Anyway, what's another fact about me? I'm very, very funny and goofy. Like, I could never be serious. Like, I'm always just goofy, this goofy type of person. Like, but I could be serious on a serious note when it's time to be serious. But when it's, like, just me being me, I'm very, very goofy. Like, everything is funny to me. Like, you can say a joke and I'm be like, that was really, really funny. But, hey, that's just me. Every season is summer. I really love summer. I do not like being in a cold climate. Like, I live in Chicago, but, like, I don't like being here. Like, it's just always cold. Oh, like, so cold. And, like, it seems like our winter time, like, our summertime is so short. Like, it get warm around here, like, April, May-ish. Like, that's our spring. And then it goes right into summer. Summer be so lit in Chicago. Like, oh, my God. It be so much to do in Chicago. Car shows. You go to the lakefront. You can do so much in Chicago. It's so much more than what y'all hear probably about Chicago. Like, but that is my favorite season, summertime. And, like, it'd be so lit. Like, who don't like summer? My favorite artist is DaBaby. Oh, my God. I love him. I'm going to Big Jam. They come to Chicago. And I cannot wait to go see him. DaBaby, Megan Thee Stallion, Cardi B, that's my bitch. Gucci Mane, that's my husband. That's been my husband for years. Like, the new Gucci Mane. I ain't gonna lie, I fuck with the back of the day Gucci Mane, but the new Gucci Mane, he snapped. He got out of jail and just returned to a whole different person. Like, he a big old difference change. Like, that nigga is different. But I cannot wait to go see DaBaby in concert. Megan Thee Stallion, she finna be on them knees. She finna be getting it, okay, period, poop. I do not like cats. Like, I hate them. Like, them things is just, why? Like, ugh. And I think I really hate them because I'm allergic to them. Like, my lips are so dry. Yeah, I have to pop some lipstick on, girl. Anyway, cats, yes, I hate them. I hate them. Like, them things are just so nasty and just, ugh. And then I'm allergic to them, so I think that makes it worse. Because my mama said when I was younger, I used to love cats. Like, my aunt used to have one, and that's how she knew I was allergic. I had, like, a real bad allergic reaction to it. And it was just like, Ever since then, I just hate them because I was, like, really, really sick. Like, really, really sick. I don't like scary movies. I will watch them, but it has to be, like, during daytime or, like, I have to watch something funny after it. Like, I cannot watch a scary movie and go to sleep. Like, a real-life scary movie, like, is really, really scary to me. I don't like them type of movies. Like, I like action. I like a lot of gun shooting, a lot of fighting, niggas beating bitches ass, bitches beating niggas ass. Like, I like the type of movie, that action, that, oh my God, I want to be in this movie so bad, but I can't even act. But you know what? I want to be in this movie with her. Oh, I drive a Mustang skirt. I got a little drop top Mustang. I'm looking at her right now. Hey, girl. I love you, girl. I have one brother. He lives in Florida. He's like way, way older than me. Not the only child, but I kind of grew up kind of like the only child because we like 10 to 13 years apart. Like, but I love him though, you know. We have that brother-sister love, but we didn't grow up in the same household. So it's just like, yeah, I have an older brother, but it's not like he used to beat me up and do all this. Maybe when I was younger, but like in my teenage lifestyle, he wasn't really around because he had kids himself. So, and then he lives in Florida. So it's like, we kind of, you know, we got a connection, but we don't have the in the same house connection, I guess. Like, we didn't fight, we didn't argue. Like, it's always, hey sis, hey bro, I love you. You know, let's go out to eat. Let's go this, you know, whatever. But I do have an older brother. You might see him one day in my videos. Might see him one day. But he lives all the way in Florida, so I don't know. You may not see him. I have no children, but I do want children. Like, I want three. Might change with my boyfriend. He don't want none right now. I don't want none right now. Well, I do, but I don't. I know I'm not ready. I know we not ready. I'm going to say that. But I do want three in the long run. Like, I want three kids. I'm only 26 years old. No. Bitch, you 28. What? You getting that old? You forgetting how old you are? Like, I'm 28 years old. Like, I just turned 28 a month ago. Maybe a month and a week ago. 2 months ago. It's December. I'm really, oh God. What the hell? Yeah, I'm 28 years old, y'all. Stay with my boyfriend. Me and him got our own little place together. It's lovely. I love it. I'm actually in my living room right now. Y'all won't see the regular background that y'all always see. I want to change up the little scenery a little bit. You know. Change it up a little bit. Period, poo. I like romantic things, but not too romantic. Like, just, oh, you got me flowers. I don't even like flowers. I ain't gonna lie. But just the thought of it, like, okay, babe, buy me flowers. But I don't really like flowers. So I ain't gonna lie. Like, I'm rather the type to just give me, like, a little gift. I have multiple nicknames. Like, my best friends, they call me Wuda. It's really, 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 really weird. I don't know why they call me that. They just always call me Wuda. But my college nickname was Kiki. That's my family nickname, Kiki. They call me Kiki or Kai or Lil Nita. That's my mama name. Lil Nita, Lil Kenny. That's my daddy name. Like, Lil Kenny, like, they call me because I look just like both of them. Like, split image of both of my parents. The goofy, mean, get to the point, aggressive, vibrant, funny, goofy, all that. Like, I'm all in one. Like, I'm just so cool and laid back. Like, just, I'm a different type of person. Like, it's just like, girl, you so cool. Like, I ain't gonna lie, when I was in high school, like, I got into like maybe 3-4 fights. But the fights wasn't like I did something. It was just, it was like the dude I dated. He was just, yeah. I deal with that bullshit. You know how you in high school, bitches don't like you because who you dating, because he's so fine. They want to fuck him and they probably is fucking him. Yeah, that's what the fights was over. Like, not because I did something or because bitches ain't like, well, they didn't like me because who I was. Like, they couldn't have who I had. Like, bitch, you can't have him. My dream car is a all-white Mercedes SUV. That's what I want. Like, all-white, like, chrome white, just, like, that platinum white. Like, it ain't, it's not off-white, not ivory, like, ivory. Like, white. Like, black interior. All black. I'm talking about everything black. Everything black. Like, I could just see me rolling that bad boy. Like, hey, y'all sleep on me, though, hey. Check me out. Hey, check me out. But like as of right now, like as a minimum type of person, like I would take an all white Jeep. That's what I've been looking at. I want a Jeep. Same way, all white, black interior. Like, who don't want that? I want that. Like, I love my Mustang, don't get me wrong, but I want like a bigger, roomy car. Like, not like a car for a family. I don't have a family, but like a nice big car, like a roomy. The Mustang is more like it's by yourself, you know, you younger, it's a sport car. It's my favorite car. It's my favorite car since I was like 3 years old. Like, so I was like, when I get older, I'm gonna get me a Mustang, and that's what I did. But I actually want to, like, when I'm done doing my car payment, I want to like get me a Jeep. I'm not gonna lie, I want to get me a Jeep so bad. Maybe a SRT skirt. I love gym shoes. I would wear gym shoes before I wear heels. Like, y'all should see my closet. Like, I got gym shoes from the bottom of my closet to the top of my closet. And all my gym shoes is just, like, from Huaraches to Tim's to Vans. I got some Vans. And I'm more of a Huarache kid. Some Air Maxes might be up in some boots. More likely some UGG boots. I got, like, 3 pair of UGG boots. No, yeah, 3 pair of UGG boots, some heels. I got heels, but I don't really rock heels like that. Like, I'm more of like, I want to be chill. I don't want to be, but if I got to go out, be looking cute. Best believe I be looking cute, okay? Don't try to play me, though. Like, I be wearing my heels, but I'd rather wear some gym shoes. Like, put me on some nice little fit. Like, you know, nice little get-together fit. And throw me on some shoes. I'm out that thing. I'm out this bitch. I'm out this thing. I could wear sunglasses like right now and it's not even no sun out. Like, it just, like, you know how you got that nice little outfit on? You be like, damn, you snapping, bitch. You got the sunglasses on. You be like, oh, skirt. Picture time, you know. You'll probably see me more with weave. I wear my real hair, but not like that. Like, I don't know. I don't even know if that's 25 facts. But I'm finna give y'all 3 more facts. And I'm going to end the video because I feel like I went way past 25. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I have 7 tattoos. You can see this one right here. This one right here. Always covered up, though. I got something on the top of this. You can see that. It says, live, love, laugh, life. I got fly high like a butterfly. The butterfly, of course, and the body. And then it goes off to my shoulder. This says my grandmother's name with a dove. Her favorite animal was a dove. I love you, Grandma. I miss you. I got some inappropriate stuff, you know. On my ankle, I have the breast cancer chain wrapped around my ankle. And it's like a breast cancer sign. That was my very first tattoo that my mama knew about. I'm going to say that. Next fact is I have 1, 2, 3. I think I have like 6 piercings. I have that pierce right there, my nose, and my ears. I used to have some other stuff, but I ain't gonna speak on that. But that's the end of the video. If y'all liked it, make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe. And check out my other videos, y'all. If y'all want to see more, let me know. Drop them down in the comment section below. And yeah. Follow your girl on Instagram at ry.nika__. And my Snapchat is, what's my Snapchat? I think it's whoa_wha_naa.